Hi everyone, Ayla Stuart is my name, and you're watching Solving Sudoku. In this opportunity, we're going to solve this impossible Sudoku. This Sudoku has been taken from the LosAngelesTimes.com website corresponding to May 5 of 2024. Okay, let's start. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the number 9 can be. We have 9 in the first column, 9 in the third column. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 9. Okay. For then, let's see, look, number 8 in this set, we have 8 in this column, 8 in this column, we have 2 places for number 8, 8 cannot be here, we have 8 in the row, number 8 in this place. Okay. What is look, number 5, we have 5 in this column, 5 in this column, we have 2 places for number 5, 5 cannot be here, we have 5 in the row, number 5 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see what else we can do. Take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Look in these 4 places. In these 4 places have to be numbers 1, number 4, and the number 6 and 7. Okay, 1, 4, 6, and 7 in these 4 places. 1, 4, 6, and 7. Look, 1 and 7 in these 2 places of the row. In this place can be 4, can be 6, 4 and 6 here. Take a look at this place, cannot be 1, cannot be 6, 1 and 6 in these 2 places of the row, in this place 4 and 7 are the options. We have 4 here in this place of the row, in this place, can be 1, can be 6, can be 7, 1, 6 and 7 here. And in this place for the moment, the 4 options 1, 4, 6 and 7. Okay, take a look at this column number 1, in one of these 2 places, 1 can be here, 1 can be in this place, these 2 places belong to this sector, okay, don't forget, in this sector number 1, in one of these 2 places. Okay, look, in this sector, 4 numbers are missing, 1, 4, 6 and 7, okay, 1, 4, 6 and 7, in this place cannot be 1, cannot be 6, so in this place 4 and 7 are the options. And in this place cannot be 1, so in this place 4, 6 and 7, the options, okay, 4, 6 and 7 here. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else, take a look at this column, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing, look, in these 4 places have the numbers 4, 7 and the numbers, and 2, okay, 1, 2, 4 and 7 in these 4 places, 1, 2, 4 and 7, 2 and 7 in this place can be 1, can be 4, 1 and 4 here, look, we have 4 here in this place of the row, in this place 1, 2 and 7 are the options, and in this place for the moment the 4 options 1, 2, 4 and 7, okay, 1, 2, 4 and 7 here. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at this sector, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing, look in these 4 places, cut the numbers 1, 2, 4 and 7, okay, 1, 2, 4 and 7. We have 4 here in this place of the row, 1, 2 and 7, the options of this place, and we have 7 here in this place of the row, so in this place, 1, 2 and 4 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else, take a look at the row, let's see where the number 3 can be, 3 cannot be here, we have 3 in this sector, in the row, number 3 has to be in one of these 2 places, 3 cannot be here, 3 in this column, number 3 in this place. Okay, what else, look, in the row, 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing, let's see, in these 3 places, have 2 numbers, 1, 4, and the number 5, okay. 1, 4, and 5 in these 3 places. Look, we have 1 here in this place of this column, so in this place can be 4, can be 5, 4 and 5 here. And in this place for the moment, the 3 options 1, 4, and 5. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, number 3 in this sector, we have 3 in this column, 3 in this column. In this sector, number 3 has to be in one of these 2 places. 3 can be here. We have 3 in the row, number 3 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see what else we can do. Let's see. Take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Look in these 4 places. Cut to the numbers. The numbers 5. And the number 7, 8, and 9. Okay, 5, 7, 8, and 9 in these 4 places. 5, 7, 8, and 9. 8 and 9 in these 2 places. So this column in this place can be 5, can be 7. Look, we have 5, we have 8 in these 2 places. So this row in this place, 7 and 9 are the options. Take a look, we have 5, we have 7 in these 2 places. So this row in this place, 8 and 9 are the options. In this place, we have 7 here. In this place can be 5, can be 8, can be 9. Okay, 5, 8, and 9 here. Okay, look, in this column number 8, in one of these 2 places, 8 can be here. 8 can be in this place. These 2 places belong to this sector. So, 8 cannot be here, 8 cannot be here. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Look in these 4 places. Cut the numbers 4, 7 and the numbers. And the numbers 2 and 8, okay? 4, 7, 2 and 8. 2, 4, 7 and 8. Look, 2 and 7 in this place. 4 and 8 are the options, okay? 2, 4, 7 and 8. We have 7 here in this place, so this column in this place can be 2, can be 4, can be 8, 2, 4, and 8 here. And we have 8 here in this place, so this column in this place, 2, 4, and 7 are the options, okay? 2, 4, and 7 here. Okay, look, in the row number 7, in one of these 2 places, okay? In the row number 7, in one of these 2 places, 7 can be here, 7 can be in this place, these 2 places. These 2 places belong to this sector, so in this place of this sector cannot be 7, in this place 1, 2, and 4 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Okay, take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. Look in these 5 places. In these 5 places, cut to the numbers. 4, 6, 7, 9, okay, 4, 6, 7, 9, and the number, number 1, okay, 1, 4, 6, 7, and 9, 7 and 9, 1, 4, and 6 here, and we have 7 here in this place, so this column, so in this place can be 1, can be 4, 6 and 9, okay, 1, 4, 6, and 9 here. Okay, look, in the row number 1, in one of these 2 places, 1 can be here. One can be in this place. These 2 places belong to this sector. Okay, don't forget in this sector number 1 in one of these 2 places. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see. Okay, let's go somewhere else. Take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. Look in these 5 places. Have the numbers 1, 4, 6. 1, 4, 6, and the numbers 2 and 8, okay? 1, 4, 6, 2 and 8. 1, 2, 4, 6 and 8. 1, 2, 4, 6 and 8. Take a look. 2, 6 in this sector, 4 in the row, in this place, 1 and 8 are the options, okay? 1 and 8 here. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 6 and 8. Look in this place. Cannot be 1. 1 in one of these 2 places, cannot be 4, cannot be 8. So in this place, 2 and 6 are the options, okay? 2 and 6 here. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 6, and 8. We have 1 here in this sector, so in this place can be 2, can be 4, 6 and 8, 2, 4, 6 and 8 here. We have 1 in this sector, 8 in the row, in this place, 2, 4 and 6 are the options, okay? 2, 4 and 6 here. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see what else we can do. Look, in this sector, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. 2, 4, 6, 8, and the number. Number 5, okay? Look, in this place cannot be 6, cannot be, so 2, 4, and 5, the options of this place. Take a look, we have 2 in this column, we have 8 in the row, in this place. Cannot be 2, cannot be 8, in this place. 4, 5 and 6 are the options, okay? 4, 5 and 6 here. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. Let's see. Let's see, in these 5 places, cut to the numbers. 1, 2, 6, 7. 1, 2, 6, 7. And the number 8, okay? 1, 2, 6, 7, and 8. Cannot be 1, cannot be 6, cannot be 8, 2 and 7, the options of this place, 2 and 7 here. 1, 2, 6, 7 and 8, cannot be 2, cannot be 6. 1, 7 and 8 are the options of this place. And we have 2 here in this sector, 7 in this column, in this place can be 1, can be 6, can be 8. Okay, 1, 6 and 8, the options of this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Look, in this sector, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing, okay? 1, 6, 7, 8, and 9, okay? 1, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Look, cannot be 7, cannot be 8, cannot be 9. In this place, 1 and 6 are the options, okay? 1 and 6 here. Okay? Cannot be 6, cannot be 8, 1, 7, and 9, the options of this place, 1, 7, and 8 here. Okay. What I look in this sector number 6, in ways to place 6 can be here, 6 can be in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. Take a look in these 5 places, have 2 numbers. 1, 4, 6, 7, also number 9, okay? 1, 4, 6, 7, and 9. Okay, cannot be 1, cannot be 6 in this place. In this place, for the moment, the options 4, 7, and 9, okay? 4, 7, and 9 here. Okay. Look, cannot be 1. Cannot be 7, cannot be 1, cannot be 7, in this place, 4, 6, and 9 are the options, okay, 4, 6, and 9 the options of this place. What else, let's see. Let's see, okay, take a look at this column, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. Look, in these 5 places, in these 5 places, cut 2 numbers. 2, 4, 5, 7, and 9, okay? 2, 4, 5, 7, and 9. Look, we have 2 in this sector, 5 and 7 in these 2 places of the row, so in this place, 4 and 9 are the options, okay? 4 and 9 here. What else? Let's see. Let's see what else we can do. Take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. Look in these 5 places. Have 2 numbers 1, 2, 4, 8, and 9. Okay? 1, 2, 4, 8, and 9. We have 2 here in this sector, in this place. Can be 1, can be 4, 8, and 9. Okay? 1, 4, 8, and 9 here. Okay, look. In this place, cannot be 4, cannot be 8. In this place, 1, 2, and 9 are the options. Okay? 1, 2, and 9 here. Okay. What else? Let's see. Let's see. Okay, let's go somewhere else. Take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers are missing. Look, in these 5 places, got 2 numbers. 1, 2, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, 1, 2, 7, 8, and 9. 1, 7, and 9, 2, and 8 are the options of this place. Take a look, we have 1 in the 1 and 9 in this sector, 8 in the row, in this place 2 and 7 are the options, okay, 2 and 7 here. What else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at the row. Five numbers are missing. Let's see, 2, 4, 5, 6, and 8. Okay, 2, 4, 5, 6, and 8. We have 6 here in this sector, so in this place can be 2, can be 4, 5, and 8. Okay, 2, 4, 5, and 8 here. What else? Let's see, look. In this place, take a look at this sector. Five numbers are missing. Okay, 1, 2, 4, 6, and 7. 1, 2, 4, 6, and 7. Cannot be 7. 1, 2, 4, and 6. The options of this place. Okay, 1, 2, 4, and 6 here. Okay, what else? Let's see. Take a look at this sector. Take a look at this sector. Take a look at this place. In this place, okay. Look, in this place can be 1. Can be 1. Can be 2. Cannot be 3. Cannot be 4. In this place can be number 5. Cannot be 6. Cannot be 7. 6 and 7 in this sector. Also, in this place cannot be number 8. 8 in one of these two places. In this place can be number 9. Okay, 1, 2, 5, and 9, the options of this place. Now take a look at this place. Look, in this place can be 1, cannot be 2, cannot be 3, cannot be 4. In this place can be number 5, cannot be 6, cannot be 7. In this place can be 8, also can be number 9. Okay, what else? Let's see what else we can do. Let's see. Okay, let's do a simple test. Take a look at the row. Let's see where the number 9 can be. Look, 9 can be here. Also, number 9 can be in this place. We only have two places for number 9 in the row. In this place and in this place. Now, let's see what happens if we have number 9 in this place. Okay, take a look. If we have number 9 in this place, take a look at this sector. 9 cannot be here, 9 cannot be here. In this sector, number 9 has to be here. Okay, if we have number 9 in this place, in this sector, in this place has to be number 9. 9 in this place, 9 in this place, there is no place for number 9 in the row. This is a mistake. So, in this place cannot be number 9, in this place has to be number 8. Okay, we have 8 here. We have 8 here. Now, in this place cannot be 8, in this place 5 and 9 are the options. Okay, we have 8 here in this place of the row, 8 cannot be here, in this place 1, 4, and 9 are the options. Okay. What else? Let's see what else we can do. Okay, look. Take a look, number 5. In the row, number 5 has to be here. Number 5 can be here. Number 5 can be in this place. Okay? We only have two places for number 5 in the row. In this place or in this place. Okay, now, take a look at the row. Number 5 can be here. Number 5 can be here. Okay? We only have two places for number 5 in the row. So, we have an X-win situation for number 5. So, in this place of this column, cannot be number 5. Take a look. If we have 5 in this place, we are going to make a mistake. Look, if we have 5 here, take a look at the row. Number 5 cannot be here. In the row, number 5 in this place. Okay, 5 in this place, 5 in this place. There is no place for number 5 in the row. 5 cannot be here, 5 cannot be here. This is a mistake. So, number 5 cannot be here. In this place, 1, 2, and 9 are the options. Okay. What else? Let's see. Let's see what else we can do. Look, in the row, number 6 can be here. Number 6 can be here. We only have two places for number 6 in the row. 6 can be here, 6 can be in this place, okay? In this place cannot be 6, in this place cannot be 6, in this place cannot be number 6. Okay, now, let's see what happens if we have number 6 in this place. Okay? take a look. If you have 6 here, take a look at this sector. In this sector, 6 cannot be here. In this sector, number 6, in this place or in this place. Okay, if we have 6 here, in this sector 6 cannot be here, in this sector number 6 in one of these two places. No matter where the number 6 is, in this place cannot be number 6. Okay, so this is a mistake. In this place cannot be 6, in this place 1 and 4 are the options. Okay. What else? Let's see what else we can do. Let's see. Look, another simple test. Take a look at the row. Number 2 can be here. Number 2 can be here. We only have 2 places for number 2 in the row. Also, these 2 places are in different sector. Now, let's see what happens if we have number 2 in this place. Look, if we have 2 here, take a look at this sector. 2 cannot be here, 2 cannot be here, in this sector number 2 in this place. Okay, if we have 2 here, in this sector number 2 appears in this place. 2 in this place, 2 in this place, there is no place for number 2 in the row. 2 cannot be here, 2 cannot be in this place. So, this is a mistake. In this place cannot be 2, in this place has to be number 7. Okay, we have 7 here. We have 7 here now. In this sector, in this place cannot be 7, this place has to be number 5. Okay, look, we have 5 in this place of this column, 5 can be here, in this place has to be number 9. We have 9 here now, in this place of this column has to be has to be number 7. Okay, 7 in this sector, 7 can be here, in this place can be 1, can be 9. 7 can be here, in this place 1 and 8, the options of this place. Okay, look, we have 9 here in this sector, in this place cannot be 9, in this place 1 and 2 are the options. Okay, in this place cannot be 9, in this place 1 and 2 are the options. Take a look, we have this pair 1 and 2 in this sector. Okay, in these 2 places numbers 1 and 2 cannot be 1, in this place has to be number 5. Take a look, we have 5 here. Look, in this column 5 cannot be here. In this place 2, 4 and 8 are the options, okay. 5 in this place of the row cannot be 5, in this place has to be number 4, we have 4 here. Take a look at this sector, cannot be 4, in this place has to be number 9, we have 9 here, in this place cannot be 4, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 1. We have 1 here, now in this place of this sector, number 8, okay, now in this place, cannot be 1, cannot be 8, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 5. Okay, look, 5 in this place of this column, 5 cannot be here, in this place 4 and 6 are the options. 1 in this column cannot be 1, 4, 6 and 9, the options of this place. Okay, we have 1 here in this place of the row, 1 cannot be here, in this place has to be number 2. We have 2 here now, in this place has to be number 1. Okay, we have 1 here in this place of the row, cannot be 1, 2 and 7 here. Cannot be 1, 2 and 7 here. Cannot be 1, 2 and 7, the options of this place. We have this pair, 2 and 7 in this sector. Okay, look. In this place cannot be 2, in this place 1 and 4 are the options, okay? But number 1 cannot be here, we have 1 in the row, in this place has to be number 4, we have 4 here, in this place has to be number 1. Okay, 1 in this column, 1 cannot be here, 2 and 4 here. Okay, we have 4 in this place of this column, 4 cannot be here, in this place cannot be 4, also cannot be 7, in this place has to be number 6. Okay, look, cannot be 4, in this place 2 and 7 are the options, okay, 2 and 7 here, 2 and 7 here, we have this pair in this column. Now, in this place of this column, cannot be, look, cannot be 2, 2 cannot be 4, also cannot be 6, in this place has to be number 1. Okay. What else? Okay, let's go somewhere else. Take a look. We have 1 in this place of this column. 1 cannot be here. In this place has to be number 6. Okay, in this place of this column cannot be 1, cannot be 6. In this place has to be number 8. Okay, we have 8 here now. In this column, in these 2 places, the numbers 2 and 4, okay? 2 and 4 here. 2 and 4, the options of this place. We have this pair 2 and 4 in this sector. Now, in this sector cannot be 2. In this place has to be number 8. We have 8 here. In this place has to be number 1. This other place has to be number 9. Okay, look, one in d plus of the row cannot be one. Also cannot be six. One in the row six in this sector in this place has to be number seven. We have seven here. In this place has to be number four. Okay, we have four here. In this place has to be number two. We have two here. In this place has to be number seven. In this other place has to be number two. We have two here. In this place has to be number seven. We have seven here. In this place has to be number four. In this place has to be number two. In this place has to be number four. In this place has to be number six. Take a look at this place. Cannot be four, cannot be six, cannot be seven, one in this place. Okay. What is, we have seven here in this place of the row, seven cannot be here in this place has to be number two, we have two here, in this place has to be number six. Okay, we have four in this place of the row, cannot be four, in this place has to be number one. Okay, take a look at this place, cannot be six, cannot be nine, in this place number four. Okay, 4 and 6 in this sector in this place has to be number 9. Okay, now in this place cannot be 4, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 7. Whereas we have 4 in this place of this column, in this place number 8. Okay, 4 in this place of this column, in this place has to be number 6. In this place cannot be 2, cannot be 6, 4 in this place. Okay, take a look. Cannot be 4, cannot be 6, cannot be 8, 2 in this place. Okay, finally, in this place, cannot be 2, cannot be 4, 5 in this place. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching all the video. See you next time. Bye.